Time having arrived, 8 o'clock. I ask you to please stand and salute the flag.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much, everybody. And I first of all, I want to thank each and every one of you. As you can see, we are not at City Hall Chambers tonight. We're actually on Belmont Street at the Arnone School in the Little Theater. I want to thank Superintendent of Schools Kathy Smith, Assistant Superintendent Mike Thomas, and Ken Thompson, and also our fine city clerk and his staff for coordinating this. Of course, the reason why we're here is at City Hall, the elevator is not operational at this point. So we are remote, and it is Monday, January 23rd, full city council. So with that being said, we're going to go into the agenda item number one, please.
The acceptance of the minutes of January 9th. 2017.
Accepted and placed on file.
The appointment of Gerald Pierre Paul as a constable in the city of Brockton for a term of 3 years.
Referred to finance.
The report of the finance committee for its meeting of January 17, 2017.
That too accepted and placed on file.
A communication from the director of the Council on Aging requesting acceptance of an award in the amount of $148,769.39 from the Executive Office of Elder Affairs for the City of Brockton, Council on Aging, Executive Office of Elder Affairs, Grant Fund, to be used for salaries, including overtime, energy, department equipment repair, printing, office supplies, registrations, memberships, and subscriptions.
Accepted and placed on file.
Communication from the mayor recommending the same.
That too, accepted and placed on file.
Communication from the CFO and relative.
Also accepted and placed on file.
From the Operations Bureau, Captain and Police Department. Request an authorization to spend grant monies related to the Executive Office of Health and Human Services, Fiscal 17, Safe and Successful Youth Initiative Grant, in the amount of $225,000.
Accept and placed on file.
From the mayor recommending the same.
Accept and placed on file.
Communication from the CFO relative.
Also accept and placed on file.
Communication from the Chief of the Police Department. Request an authorization to spend grant monies related to the Fiscal 2017 Public Safety Answering Point and Regional Emergency Communication Center Support, an initiative grant, any amount of $315,586.
Accept and place on file.
Communication from the mayor recommended.
That too, accept and place on file. Also accept and place on file.
Communication from the Chief of Police, request authorization to spend grant money related to Fiscal 2017 State 911 Department Training Emergency Medical Dispatch Grant, any amount of $174,580.75.
Accepted and placed on file.
Communication from the mayor recommending the same.
Accepted and placed on file.
Communication from the CFO relative.
Also accepted and placed on file.
Communication from the Chief of Police Department, requesting authorization to spend grant monies related to the Fiscal 2017 Mass Department of Public Health New Option Grant, any amount of $13,500.
Accepted and placed on file.
From the mayor recommending. Okay.
Accepted and placed on file.
CFO relative.
Counselors, that also is accepted and placed on file.
From the Operations Bureau Captain, request authorization to spend grant monies related to Fiscal 2016 Plymouth County Department of Justice, Bureau of Justice Assistance Grant, any amount of $86,770.
Accepted and placed on file.
From the mayor recommended the same.
Accepted and placed on file.
Application from the CFO relative.
That too is accepted and placed on file.
Executive Office of Energy and Environmental Affairs has offered reimbursement grants to cities and towns to support the preservation and restoration of urban parks, golf parks, acquisition and renovation of the community's grant program. And the city of Brockton is eligible for $400,000 PRC grant funding, and the Brockton Redevelopment Authority has allocated $120,000 in community development block grant funds. This is Brockton Playground. In Council, December 12, 2016, amended, carried by a hand vote, failed adoption by a roll call vote, reconsidered separation from the bill, set the Finance Committee, recommended favorably as amended.
Counsel, there's a question on adoption by, as amended by a roll call vote. Mr. Clerk, if you could please read the roll.
Azak.
Yes.
Barnes.
Yes.
Beauregard.
Yes.
Cruz.
Yes.
Ioneary.
Yes.
Farwell.
Yes.
Lally.
Yes.
Monahan.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Studinski.
Yes.
Sullivan.
Yes.
11 in the affirmative.
The order as amended is adopted.
Auditor, pursuant to the provisions of Mass General Law, Chapter 44, and in accordance with the City Council Order, October 27, 1997, Section 3, the City Council hereby authorizes the transfer of $18,808 from the sale of the Montel pool account to Park Department Enterprise account, Park Improvement. These funds are for the removal and refurbishment, which includes sandblasting, painting of the existing wrought iron fence from Keith Park and its installation at Perkins Park. The recommendation is favorable.
The question is on adoption by roll call vote. Mr. Clerk, if you could kindly read the roll.
Azak.
Yes.
Barnes.
Yes.
Beauregard.
Yes.
Cruz.
Yes.
Ianari.
Yes.
Farwell.
Yes.
Lally.
Yes.
Monahan.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Studinski.
Yes.
Sullivan.
No.
10 in the affirmative, 1 in the negative.
Passes the order, is hereby adopted.
Appropriation of a grant in the amount of $148,769.39 to the Executive Office of Government Affairs in the City of Rockford, Council of Agents, Executive Office of Government Affairs Grant Fund.
That is referred to Finance Committee.
An appropriation of a grant in the amount of $225,000 for the fiscal 17 Safe and Successful Recommissioning Grant, City of Rockford Police Department, 2017, Safe and Successful Recommissioning.
That also is referred to Finance Committee, Councilman.
An appropriation of grant in the amount of $315,586 from the Executive Office, Public Safety and Security State, 911, Fiscal 17, Public Safety, Answering Point and Regional Emergency Communications Center, Support and Center Grant, for the City of Rockford Police Department, Fiscal 17, Public Safety, Answering Point and Regional Emergency Communications Center Support and Initiative Grant.
Referred to Finance Committee.
Appropriation of a grant in the amount of $13,500 for Mass Department of Public Health and Watson Grant, the City of Rockford Police Department, Fiscal 17, Mass Department of Public Health and Watson Grant.
Referred to Finance Committee.
Appropriation of $86,779 for the Plymouth County U.S. Department of Justice, Fiscal 16, Justice Assistance Grant, the City of Rockford Police Department, Plymouth County U.S. Department of Justice, Fiscal 60, Justice Assistant Grant Fund.
Referred to Finance Committee.
Appropriation of $174,580.75 from the Executive Office of Public Safety and Security State 911 Department, Fiscal 17 State 911 Training Grant, MEMD Regulatory Compliance Grant, City of Rockford Police Department, Fiscal 17 State 911 Training Grant, MEMD Regulatory Compliance Grant Fund.
Refer to Finance.
Resolved to invite Rockford Fire Chief Michael F. Miller to meet the City Council in a recent ISO public protection classification, PPC, to wish to learn more about the advantages to property owners and other benefits to the community. At this time, we would also like to learn more about National Grid actions on preventing further manhole cover exposures in the downtown of Rockford area.
Refer to Finance Committee.
Resolved to invite Carol Blackstone, Commissioner, Department of Capital Asset Management and Maintenance, and Deputy Commissioner Elizabeth Smith, to the Department City Council and Future Plan for the Gally Building that is currently owned by the state and the living credit system to sell that campus for higher education.
Refer to the Finance Committee. Collins, there's no other agenda items. Does anybody have any requests for personal privilege? I'm going to have just a few comments if I could. Just a reminder. Next Monday is the fifth Monday of the month. We will not be meeting next Monday. The following Monday, which is February 6th, will be a Finance Committee meeting. There's going to be a location to be determined. It may be here. It may be at the Brock Community Access or the War Memorial. The clerk is looking at those options. But please know that we will be, again, remote on that day. We will not be at City Hall. And then lastly, I was asked by Brockton Firefighters Local 144, just to remind everybody that this coming Saturday night at the VFW Hall, the Brockton Firefighters Local 144 is hosting an event to benefit the MDA, Muscular Dystrophy Association. So if you can attend it, I know it would be greatly appreciated. It starts at 7 o'clock. Any other matters before this council? Seeing none, motion to adjourn. Thank you.